All right, Maddie, we're going to count all of these coins. Which coin do you think would be the easiest to start with?
Dimes.
Why?
Because it's a bigger number.
And it's easier to combine bigger numbers first, right? All right, can you tell us how much are all those coins worth?
The dimes are worth 10, the nickels are worth 5, and the pennies are worth 1.
All right, count them up for us.
10, 20, 30, 35, 36, 37, 38, 39, 40, 41, 42, 43, 44, 45.
Good job.